Plans for a research centre which will create 100 new jobs in Hull have been submitted to the council. Household goods giants RB, known locally as Reckitt, are investing £100 million into the unit. The company says it'll be open in 3 years' time.